Hi, today we are going to see a comparison video between organic and inorganic with Cocosol coconut oil. I already put a separate video for organic Cocosol coconut oil and inorganic Cocosol coconut oil in a separate video, and what is organic, what is inorganic, what is virgin, what is cold pressed in another separate video. You can watch the video, then only get an idea. Check card above or check description below for more details. See, this is a organic inorganic coconut oil from Cocosol. See, it's 100% organic, 100% natural. Both are same natural, but here mentions organic, so only difference. See, others are same organic, refined, virgin, others are same. But here you can see a green leaf on the coconut because they're using natural in the farming, no pesticide, no chemicals are added. So one main difference, others are same in the front one. See, so another important thing, see the left side here, bottom you can three icon in the inorganic, but in the top four icons you can see one was extra, that was a pesticide. Pesticide means no chemicals added in the farming, no chemicals. See, it's the main thing. Pesticides free, so no chemical, no artificial synthetics present in the farming. And another one say Indocart. You can see Indocart means Indian Organic Certification Agency. Certificated from Indian Organic Certification Agency, Indocart. It's the main difference. And see the purity. Inorganic was already used, so in the old video, I saw from the old video. See, both are very clear, no doubt. I'm not seeing any difference in the clarity and the taste, aroma, everything is really same. Not see any big difference. See, these are both are same here. See, the storage, natural, everything was same. Only the certificated agent organic by Indocart. That's the only thing also marketed from the same place where the packing was done from plastic, but all are same. And see here, the chart was very important, but in the chart also, I'm not seeing any difference. All are same, very similar. Fat, saturated fat, nutrition, all are same. So no doubt, both are same. I think only in the farming was a difference. See, cost was very high, 233.150 rupees high. But I bought Amazon for 158 only. Easily bought-able, no doubt. But if your budget was below 200, no offer from Amazon, then you go for the inorganic, no doubt. Both aroma, taste, everything was same. I'm not seeing big difference. See, it's 100% organic, was one big change, and a leaf. It means the pesticide, no pesticide, fully organic farming, and it's another change. No pesticide, chemical free, no artificial synthetics are added in the farming, and India card certificated from Indian Organic Certification. These are four difference, main difference. Others are really same, no doubt. All are same, taste, smell, everything was really same, quality was really same, no doubt. If the offer was available, then you surely bought 230, 250. So you bought this oil, very very affordable. If it is below the amount, then you can think and then bought inorganic, no doubt. Inorganic is a good oil, wonderful oil, no difference. Let's see about the advantage about the product. Easily available, low price on Amazon. When under budget, solely you will buy. Under budget only you can buy. It's a worth the product for the price, 220, 230 is a worth the product. I bought 150, is a great product from Cocosol and Amazon. Really thank Amazon for giving such a product. If it not available in the low cost, then you move to inorganic, no doubt. If not under the budget, you can move to inorganic. It's the best one. No compromise in taste, aroma or quality. It's a good product. Both are good. It's only depend on the budget and offer in the Amazon. It's a great product. Thank you. You can get an idea. Both are good. Both are great. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. 7. If you like the video, please click like button. If you want more video, please click subscribe button. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. 7.